And we all had a favorite book as a kid, one that captured your imagination, maybe. Well, today at Wisner Park, you could let that imagination run wild. Our 18 News reporter, Kevin Gefeller, has the details on Elmira's annual Book Fest.
The Family Reading Partnership of Chemung Valley held its annual Book Fest at Wisner Park. The event had live music, food, and of course books. The chairperson of Book Fest explained the thought process behind this celebration of literacy.
And so we put together Book Fest as an opportunity for us to not only be able to provide entertainment and free books to children, but also to provide them with a lot of activities that would encourage families to read together.
Halperin detailed just how important reading is.
When you have parents able to talk with kids about what they're reading, it just goes beyond just the print that's on the page. You're really able to talk to your kids about some more complicated pieces of life, even with early children's literature, learning to share what happens when you see a bully. And you can see these themes from the very earliest of children's books, just all the way through into the chapter books that the older children read.
Katrina Morse, an author, wrote two books and sold them to the Family Reading Partnership. She's giving away those books for free, and she echoes Halperin's sentiments.
And reading is really, really important. You know, it's you can't underestimate how important it is to understand the world and to open up your mind to adventure and some possibilities. I feel like right now, especially, we need children to have big imaginations so that they can solve big world problems. You know, they're going to be the ones inheriting the world, and so it starts with reading to children.
And the children and even some dogs enjoyed the event. Reporting in Elmira, Kevin Gefeller, 18 News.